problem in the one state, we actually didn't consider this too. So we have to actually consider this too. So that's why I am re-explaining the entire derivation. So this was the state u1 minus u2. We substituted the values, and here you can see that this 2 and 2, this 2 and this c1 plus c2 is cancelled. Now when this is cancelled, you can see here plus 1 by 2 c2 v2 square minus, ये 2 हमने छोड़ दिया था last time, तो उसको हम लिख लेते हैं c1 v1 plus c2 v2 whole square divided by twice c1 plus c2. अब आप ये twice c1 plus c2 LCM ले लीजिए, twice c1 plus c2 आप LCM ले लीजिए, तो क्या हो जाएगा, ये twice c1 plus c2 इसमें multiply होगा, 1 by 2 दोनों में common है, 1 by 2 दोनों में common है, c1 v1 square plus c2 v2 square है, और multiply देखिए इसके upon में क्या है, 1 है, तो ये 2 c1 plus c2 इसमें multiply हो जाएगा, so multiplied by twice c1 plus c2 minus c1 v1 plus c2 v2 whole square. Okay, अब देखिए ये जो 2 है, ये 2 और ये 2 cancel हो गया, okay, ये 2 और ये 2 cancel हो गया, तो अब क्या बच रहा है, वो मैं यहाँ लिख रहा हूँ. Now what is left is the del u, the change in energy is equal to c1 v1 square. Now this is multiplied by c1, so that gives you c1 square v1 square. Then this c1 is multiplied in this, so that gives you c1 c2 v2 square. Then this c2 is multiplied in this, so that gives you c1 c2 v, this c2 is multiplied in this c1, so c1 c2 v1 square. Then c2 is multiplied in this, so that gives you plus c2 square v2 square. Now minus c1 v1 plus c2 v2 whole square. So what you will do, you will break the square. It gives you, as I told you earlier also, that square when you break, all terms will be positive, but when you multiply by negative, all terms will become negative. So that gives you minus c1 square v1 square minus c2 square v2 square minus twice c1 c2 v1 v2 whole divided by twice c1 plus c2, right? Now you can see that there are some terms which will be cancelled. C1 v1, this is cancelled. C2 square v2 square, this is negative, so it is also cancelled. What is left, we are writing it here, del u is equal to you can see c1 c2 is common in this, this and this, so you can write c1 c2 is common. What is left is v1 square from here plus v2 square from here minus twice v1 v2, okay, divided by twice c1 plus c2. What you can write, del u is equal to c1 c2 upon twice c1 plus c2, and here a square plus b square minus 2ab, that can be written as v1 minus v2 whole square. You can see that this particular term, because this is positive, this is also positive, this is also positive, so this particular term del u is greater than 0. It means u1 minus u2 is greater than 0, and it means u1 is greater than u2. It means that the initially some energy which was possessed was more, and finally when they are connected, the energy possessed is less, so there is loss of energy when the conductors are connected. So this is what the expression for loss of energy when the two conductors are connected. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.